I'm filling this creepy painting with stuff that y'all comment. Today, we got a Miller moth. Miller's moth? I don't care. I think this is the moth from the biology questions where one is light and one is dark because of the Industrial Revolution or something. Or I made that up. It's the internet. People lie. If you want to do me a favor, though, you could hit share, copy, link.